This 1920s glam is so easy, anybody can do it. It's all about technique. Start with a dark gray charcoal or black eyeshadow. Press it on the top and bottom lash line. Now I go in with two layers just to really darken up that shadow. And on the bottom, I go quite low under my eye just to give me that very hollowed out under eye look. To get that ominous smoky feel, take a light ash gray, blend on the top and bottom. This just kind of makes everything super seamless, and look at that. 20s flapper goodness.